Welcome to Viking Pump's Quick Tip Series. This video will guide you through the installation of a cartridge seal into a Viking pump. The featured pumps are cartridge sealed pumps where the cartridge seal is installed in the stuffing box area of the pump bracket. Seal kits include the seal, installation sleeve, and associated hardware specific to the model being repaired. Always remember that safety is the highest priority. Read and follow the safety warnings in the service manual before any work is started on the pump. Begin with the bearing housing and the old seal removed from the shaft. Be sure to inspect the shaft for any scratches or burrs that may damage the seal O-rings. Remove any burrs with a fine grade emery cloth. Make sure the shaft and stuffing box face are clean. Place the provided tapered installation sleeve on the shaft and coat the sleeve and shaft in compatible light oil. Slide the new cartridge seal over the installation sleeve and shaft until it contacts the seal chamber face. Remove the installation sleeve. Reinstall the bearing housing assembly. Reinstall the lock washer and lock nut. Tighten the lock nut and bend one tang of the lock washer into the slot of the lock nut. Adjust the pump end clearance per service manual instructions or as described in our Quick Tip number 1 video on setting end clearance. Insert gland cap screws and secure the gland to the bracket face. Turn the shaft several times while the gland is loose to center the seal, then tighten the gland tight enough to compress the gasket. Evenly tighten the seal sleeve set screws to set the seal collar to the shaft. Rotate or remove the seal spacers. Rotate the pump to check spacing and seal collar runout. As needed, complete flush or quench connections to the seal gland and plug unused connections. For more information or other quick tip videos, please visit vikingpump.com. Thank you for watching.